dynamic in tango. That is, I will speak at least from my perspective, that in this culture, it is not customary to invade the person's space, am I right? Yeah? That's just very anti-American. Being from Russia, I can say that. So in tango, it's very, very interesting because the concept of walking and leading is actually about learning how to invade someone's space, but in a way that is respectful, that is not controlling, that is coming from the right place. Okay, so it's sort of invading that space with the energy that doesn't feel invasive. Okay, so it's even in walking, just in walking. Where's Carlo? Okay, sorry. Okay, the masculine energy, right, supposedly, is assertive or perceived as aggressive. But in tango, it is not about being aggressive, it's just about being clear, decisive, and very, very strong, okay, without being anything negative, okay? So when he comes forward, if I don't feel that energy, I can't follow, all right? This is the beauty of it, is that the masculine gets to really play out, all right? And this is what I love. So here, when he steps forward, he cannot worry about my feet because his energy is going to be going on zigzag. That's not going to be going straight into me, straight forward. So in order for me to really get out, get my feet out of the way, I need to feel him walking straight into my footwork. So it's the opposite of concept of being careful and kind of sparing each other's feet. He's going to walk straight forward, replacing or misplacing, in a sense, where my foot used to be. Otherwise, I just won't feel his energy. So it is okay, in a sense, to be invasive in this way, okay? So you have to be very clear. You cannot be apologetic about stepping forward, okay? Yeah, I'm not going to do that. Okay, so what I want you to do, this is going to be the last time we do this, I want you to find another partner. And I want you now, no matter who it is, woman or man, whoever is going to lead this time around, I want you to decide for yourself. I want you to step forward straight into the footwork. I want you not to be so careful and cautious. Okay, so you have permission. All right, to be invasive in a nice way. So let's try it one more time, one more song, and then we're going to move on to the next game.